20 pounds. Division two semifinal action here brought to you by Smitty's Corner Rugs. That is shot there by Gavin Ritter from Wauseon. His opponent, Josh Dunn from Goshen. Gavin Ritter with the shot back there, looking to try to convert behind the referee there. Fifth last year at 113 pounds. He moves up a weight class this year.
Come on.
2-0 lead for Gavin Ritter from Wauseon. Left now, 2-0 lead for Ritter. Finals at 120 pounds with a 2-0 lead, 2-0 win.